Tonight at 11, an I-Team exclusive.
I was shot right here.
I was struck in the face.
Two cops speak for the first time about being shot at point-blank range.
And I tell him to remove his hands out of his pockets. He just fires.
The emotional interview you'll see first on 4, tonight at 11.